Hey guys, what's good? It's Brittany and welcome back to my channel. I am so sorry for being MIA, but I have been fighting a stomach virus and I've just gotten enough energy to film. So I definitely wanted to make sure I filmed for you all this week. So today's video will be my Coach collection. So if you all like collection videos, if you like bag videos, then I think you'll enjoy this one. So definitely keep watching. All right, so we'll first start off with my black leather crossbody bag, I guess you would just call this. I don't really know the actual names to any of these, but I will try my hardest to link everything that I can find below. But yeah, this is a black leather bag. It's got the gold trim. I've shown this on my channel before in my purse collection, and I'll actually link my purse collection above. But yeah, I really, really love this purse. This was like my ride or die purse for at least a year or longer. This was the purse that I got before I really got into like luxury higher end brands. Although for me, Coach will always have a special place in my heart because in my opinion, Coach is a designer brand. So even though it's not as pricey as like Louis Vuitton and brands like that, I still definitely consider Coach very good quality. And I definitely feel like they are more of a luxury brand because I mean, in my opinion, these purses are still like not cheap for the most part. I mean, sometimes you can get like a really good discount, but anyways, I'm rambling. Okay, so leather strap. The strap is not detachable, but you can adjust the length of the strap. I am having a little bit of glazing issue. I don't know if you can even see that. So I am going to take it into my local store to get that fixed. It does have a pocket here in the front, but I think I've mentioned this before. I don't find that pocket to be terribly useful because it's just too wide of a pocket. It's too loose. And in my opinion, things can fall out of it easily. And I don't like that. It's kind of useless, but I think it looks cute. It just gives the bag a little bit of a different look. So I like it for the aesthetic, but I don't really think it's useful. But yes, this is my oldest Coach piece. So we'll move on to the next item. So I guess I'm going in chronological order. All right, so the next item that I got is this Coach Black Zippy Wallet. It's a compact wallet, but if you unzip it, you will find that when it lays flat, you can actually put full-size bills in the back here. And I really like this wallet. I just like the fact that it's got quite a few card slots and quite a few just other slots to just stick things in. I really like that. Plus, I like the fact that it does have a coin pouch. I just love wallets that allow you to do everything. Carry your cards, carry cash, and carry coins. And it's compact. And one of the coolest things about this wallet is that it does have a little slot in the back as well. And I do find this slot to be quite useful, especially if I'm shopping and I just have my debit card there. It's just really easy for me to access it without having to zip and unzip the wallet. So yes, this is my black Zippy wallet, and it's got the gold trim as well. All right, so the next item I purchased is my belt bag. I did unbox this recently on my channel. I will link the unboxing above. So I like this belt bag for a few different reasons. So number one, the belt bag is convertible. So as you can see here, it does have the slot for the belt in the back, but it's also got these hooks where you can actually add a strap. And for me, that was a must. If I were to get a belt bag, I definitely wanted something that would be convertible. I do think it's actually great for nighttime. I don't really have a lot of evening bags, so it's black and gold, which to me screams evening. And I also really like this woven textured pattern here in the front. It's just different. It gives a bag a little bit of personality. I really just have a feeling that this will be timeless and that this will be in my collection for a really long time. Is that what timeless means? You get it. All right, so my next and last item is my neon pink heart-shaped coin purse. And as you can see here, it's got a cool patent leather embossed CC texture on it. It's really cute, and it's also got, of course, the gold hardware. This also has a little wristlet. Now, I will admit this wristlet is a little difficult to get on. And I have a pretty small wrist, and even for me, that's tight. So I don't know if this would be a good wristlet or not. And when you open it, it's just all one big opening. So it's really cute. It's supposed to be a coin purse. I really don't see what much else you could do with this. It's not the most practical of items. Maybe you could do like a date night. I just don't know what you would like actually put in here. Maybe like some lipsticks. It's probably good just for what it's called, which is a coin purse, which is just keeping coins in and maybe having it in a bigger bag. It's so cute to me. I just couldn't resist getting it. Someone else unboxed this on YouTube, and when I saw it, I was like, okay, I for sure have to get that. All right, everyone, so that is my Coach collection. So as you can see, I don't have a ton of items, but I definitely do feel like I will be adding more Coach pieces to my collection. Right now I am currently on the lookout for a tote bag. I don't know if I'll get it from Coach or not. I did go to Louis Vuitton a few days ago and looked at their Neverfull in store, and I really like that, so that might be my next purchase. I'm not sure. But yeah, that's everything. Again, I do apologize for not being on my normal schedule. So coming up the next couple weeks, I will probably just be posting one video a week just because I'm going out of town. The sickness has kind of thrown me off my schedule as well, but I do still want to get content up for you all. So yeah, that's everything for this video. If you like this video, feel free to give me a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss upcoming videos, make sure you are subscribed to my channel. That's everything for today. Be good to yourself, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. Sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every